Spider-Man avoiding taxes and eating ham. Spider-Man! Hello, everybody! Hi, welcome to the MJD Buckeyes channel once again. Ohana's in my room. She's just butt-chewing on her toy. So you hear, like, little keys, like, jingling. That's just her biting her little toy. But, anyways, Avengers Campus is opening tomorrow. Well, maybe I'll post it, like, tomorrow as I'm filming this, and it might be opening today. But it's opening on June 4th, 2021 at Disneyland Resort. Avengers Campus. Wow. Disney, that is awesome. I just really gotta congratulate Disney for actually bringing Marvel into the whole world of Disney theme parks. This won't be just like the last and only Avengers campus. Apparently there will be Avengers campuses all across the world. There will be like ones on, I think, maybe cruise ships, maybe one at Disney World, maybe one at Disneyland Paris. They're gonna be everywhere. This is just the beginning. I heard there's also like gonna be this like phase one and phase two for it. Like phase one is what we're starting off, but phase two is just gonna be like additions onto that part. So phase one is opening tomorrow. But we got a lot to talk about. So let's get right into it. Web Slingers is, Web Slingers is an attraction. So if you've ever been to Disneyland and gone to California Adventure, Disney California Adventure, and Ohana, nobody, the almighty Spider-Man. If you've gone there, you have probably seen this ride called Toy Story Midway Mania. Well, this is basically like Toy Story Midway Mania, but a little bit different. There's a little, one little detail that's changed. Well, I mean two details. First off, it's Spider-Man and not Toy Story. And also, the controls. Disney threw the controls out a window. Legitimately, there are no controls. You just gotta do this and point at the direction of where you wanna like sling the, throw the web at. And then after, once you point there, the web will go there. And that's basically how that attraction works. But that is really cool because it is way easier than like aggressively just tugging on this one little ball for like 10 minutes, just like, I'm aiming at a duck, but I'm hitting a pig! But it just really sounds like really cool technology, and I am super excited to see. And on top of Web Slingers, there will be like the Spider-Man show. So basically what's going on is basically it's gonna be like the Spider-Man like show where Spider-Man's gonna be like doing these stunts on top of the building of Web Slingers. But come on, it can't be that impressive. Wait, is there a video for it? So I found this video by Ordinary Adventures. Subscribe to them after you watch this video. So basically, I'm just gonna react to it. They went to Avengers Campus a day early, somehow. I don't know. I think it's like the testing day where they make sure everything's good and only certain people can get in. VIP! Whoa! So we're basically gonna watch So they did record a part of Spider-Man doing the stunt kind of thing. So we're gonna react to that right now.
Hey everyone!
Hi Spider-Man!
Hi!
Welcome to Avengers Campus. Watch this!
Whoa! I can see a roller coaster from here.
Hey, what's going on, guys? Oh, me? Well, you know, just spider stuff.
Hey down there, you guys look like ants.
Do I look like a spider? time for some field testing. Hey, could you record it for me? Tag me later.
Yes.
Here we go.
Falls over.
I'm okay. Thank goodness for those crates and nails. Hey, Sharon, let's do an altitude test with the new improvements.
Great, Spider-Man.
Don't forget to tag me on your video. Hashtag Amazing Spider-Man.
Logging altitude test number 135.
I think you might be rounding up.
Based on previous tests, predicted rate of success, 14%.
You're gonna fail this time,
Now you're
Spider-Man.
Rounding down, right? Okay, it's time to see what this suit can do. Clear the runway. Spider-Man is cleared for takeoff!
Oh! Oh my god! Oh!
Oh.
Oh.
That's what I wanted to see!
Hey, wait up! I'm just gonna jump down and meet you!
Oh my god!
Good job, Spider-Man!
I am left speechless. That was very, very impressive. Okay, so the next thing that we're gonna be talking about Avengers Campus is web suppliers, the store, which is basically just the main store. I heard that you could create your own, like, little, like, spider bot, from the ride. So in Web Slingers, there's these robots, that you have to attack, the spider bots, I think that's what they're called, I don't know. But you can actually create your own spider bot, just like you can with your droid. So that sounds like a lot of fun. So yeah, there's that. I don't know what stuff they sell at web suppliers, but I'm guessing just a lot of Spider-Man and Avengers themed stuff. There might be pins, I guess. There might be like pins, like little Disney trading pins that say, I was there, Avengers Campus opening 2021. That might be there. But now we're going to move on to Pym Kitchen. Pym Kitchen is like our straightforward restaurant that we usually have at Disneyland. But one little tiny difference. The food comes in different sizes. So basically what happens is that you could get like this ginormous pretzel or this like really small sandwich. So like it just like the size of the food varies. Like I heard in like one dish, you're not eating a whole, but in one dish, you get like I think it comes with like a giant fork and maybe like a tiny spoon, maybe it's vice versa, I don't know, but it sounds awesome. It would be very fun to eat there, and if you are going to Avengers Campus, I do recommend eating at Pym Kitchen if you have the time. Now we're talking about Shawarma Palace, I think I said that correct, I don't know, but Shawarma Palace, well, pretty straightforward. I think it's just, you know, your regular food stand. So yeah, that's good. Regular food stand. Just, it's a food stand that is in Avengers Campus, so yeah. And also, I'm also gonna talk about the Ancient Sanctum now from Doctor Who. That's there. I've never really seen it before. So basically it's just this little show that happens every once in a while. I feel like maybe a few times a day, I don't know. But like basically, you take all of the things. So basically, Doctor Who has this little ring, I forgot what it was called, just like this little ring, and he's trying to hide it. So he has to do like all this stuff to, and this like, this whole show, where he hides it, finally gets it hidden. And yeah, so that's
That's the Doctor Who show. It actually seems very cool. And I say, if you ever go to Avengers Campus, make sure to try and find a time to go in there. And one thing I forgot to mention is that this Avengers Campus has boarding passes, I think. So, I think, like, so Avengers Campus, so just like Rise of the Resistance at Star Wars Galaxy's Edge, you need, like, in the morning, I think you need to, like, press a certain button while the park's operating. So while the park just starts off in the middle, in the beginning of the day, there will be passes, and you have to click on the certain button in a Disney app, and then it will give you the tickets, and at a certain period of time, you go in there to Avengers Campus. So when you go to Avengers Campus, or at least are planning to, make sure you got your phone nearby. And for the final thing that I'm talking about Avengers Campus is, well, first off, the design is awesome. I haven't been there, but just by watching some videos of it, the place looks amazing. They put so much detail into it. It just feels awesome. Awesome! Yay! It just seems awesome. I am so excited to go to Disney and see it. But the final thing I am going to talk about is, well, I think this is, I don't know what they called it. I think it might be like the Avengers headquarters. No, it's not the Avengers headquarters. Or maybe it is. I don't know. But it's basically this place with the Quinjet on top, the iconic Quinjet. So the Quinjet is on top of this certain building. I think you're able to walk through there and do stuff. I don't know what it has in there. Maybe I'll research it and tell you guys. Maybe next time I might do a part two of this after the place opens, see, do more reactions. I don't know what you do in there, but there's just this building that has a Quinjet on top of it. But all I know is that it might turn into a phase, in phase two, I'm pretty sure it's gonna be an actual ride where you actually take the Quinjet for a ride. So basically somewhat like a Millennium Falcon, I think, but the Quinjet. So yeah, that seems like a lot of fun. I guess that concludes our video on Avengers Campus. If you enjoyed, please like and subscribe. If you did not enjoy, please still like and subscribe. Like and subscribe to Ordinary Adventures. I will probably react to the official opening of Avengers Campus. Thank you for watching! Goodbye!
Ohana! Ohana! Ohana, assemble!